What? Napoleon fish. What? What? Hey! We're back. And today, I'm playing Animal Crossing City Folk again. And today is Canada Day. Oh, I got a letter. Who is it from? It's from Mom. That's nice. Read. Let's read it. Controls are difficult. I'm a little too close to my desk. So, you've gotten used to your new surroundings. I know you can take care of yourself. Here's a little something to help you out. Congrats, from Mom. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Just gonna refresh my page. Anyway, we are back today, having a good time. So, I don't have any set goals today, but you know, think of something fun to do. Okay, let's go inside. Okay. So our house is still a little lonely, it's a little sad. I sold a lamp, so there's no light. I have that hairdresser, so I have storage and present. Let's see what she got us. Open. What are you? $1,000. Great. Helping contribute to our funds. Okay, hairdresser. We can put that in our room. Hairdresser doesn't look that great, but storage. Can we store? Nothing for now. Okay. Surprised we don't have any other letters. What are the other? I mailed other people things. I was nice to them. I mailed them gifts, even though I didn't quite like them. Right? Sorry, there might be some feedback. If I messed that up, that's my fault. I usually mute the stream because I have another word copy playing. Hey, it's the music. Okay. It's the cat. I feel like I'm a little earlier than usual, so I'm seeing a few different things. Did I miss that? I totally missed that. I'm just bad. Whoops, that's my fault. I'm so sorry. Okay. Welcome, please browse all you like. These things. This is awful for us. Mosaic wall. Don't like mosaic wall. I don't think it'll fit our house. Kitchen flooring. Nope. Don't need tiles in our house. Oh, so clingy. So clingy. How much money do I need to spend at his shop for him to upgrade? I know it's a bit, so I might have to buy these things I don't want. Sorry, it's a little cold here in Canada right now. So, hence this wonderful sweater. Make it hot. Whoa. Don't think it's getting hot yet. Ooh. Is this a bell rock? Oh. Failed that. Nope. Not a bell rock. I haven't been on in the past 2 days because, you know, I've been busy. Yesterday I streamed Terra. I was really bad at Terra, but I think I did okay for a first day. And yeah, and then for whatever reason they're sort of crashing. Okay, let's check these cicadas. I think they're safe. Hey, that was close enough. Walker cicada? Click the walker and the top. Yes, we made the wrong one. I don't think I have to be this way. Oh, it's that thing! Too far away! What the heck? No. I'm not even pointing in the right direction. Okay, give up. Let's talk to you, Frobert. I'm excited, you're looking stoked. Do you start out like the meat? The flowers taste you? I don't think you should eat flowers? Do you want me to bring you flowers or something? Let's mail him some flowers. That's what we're gonna do for now. We're gonna mail him some flowers. Don't know what exactly he wants. Yeah, we need water changes. A lot of our flowers are dying now. That's not good. I didn't want to buy water. There's something there. Ooh, who are you? So hungry, must eat something. So hungry. Okay. A bug? Wait, what does Wendell want? He doesn't want fruit. I think he wants scallops. I might be right about that. Okay. Let's try giving him a piece of fruit. I think he wants. He needs a scallop. Oh, he'll eat fruit. Okay. You erase one of our designs. Okay. Yeah, sure. What did he give us? Designs. Coloring over. That's pretty funny, okay. Weird figures we're seeing? Round cicada. Off camera cup of water. Our coconut tree grew. Yay, this is so exciting. Now we have coconuts in our city. Okay. Let's plant another coconut tree over here. That's really exciting. I'm really happy. Murray? Coconut tree! Okay, we have a lot of peach trees, and peaches are local fruit. Hmm. Oh, who are you? Oh, you're Kiwi! Fruit salad and onion? What? I'm confused. Why do these people want to talk to me about eating? What can you say, son? I don't care for all these things. Oh. I didn't sign up for Happy Home Academy yet. Like, she didn't want to talk about eating. So, people visiting on holidays. Is today a holiday? I don't think today is a holiday. That's sad. Oh! Ran over some roses. Some weeds over here. More cicadas. I was right! Walking leaf. I'm great at this. Big beetle. Okay. None of these things I think are worth that much, but that's okay. Little by little, we get a lot. Only 30,000, I think. That is crazy. My webcam is touched? Yeah? I mean, it's not a webcam, it's a Canon DSLR. Hey! So yeah. you know, I guess that's what you get for using a DSLR instead of a webcam. I don't have a webcam, that's why. I need to pay attention to the chat, because, you know, I'm bad. Oh, is my chat? Oh, damn. Oh. I made a mistake. I don't have my chat in here. My chat was supposed to pop up on the screen. Oh, it's supposed to be like this side? Yeah, this side. It's supposed to be up here. And I totally forgot to put it in. That's my fault. I'm dumb. Oh, I'll remember for tomorrow. Or whenever I do it. Hey, let's dig this. Pockets are cool. Let's swap it. Swap it for that space. I don't think it will work. Drop. Good. Bury that. Let's go to the store. Run to the store. Oh, we should go back to the city. We haven't been back to the city. We need to go to Crazy Red's. Yes, that's what we need to do. Go to Crazy Red's with 3,000 bells. What the heck? That's a lot of bells. Don't have that much money. Okay, browse all the way. Yes. Don't. Oh, I should buy wire cam. Let's buy wire cam. Okay, sell everything. Oh! I want to sell it. I didn't. Steaks were made. Should I keep the other coconut? Yeah, let's sell it. Because I know my tree's gonna live. 3,100. Good enough. That just paid for my crazy red invitation letter thing. Invitation to the city. Whoops, actually. My fault. Okay. Yeah, that was good. Whee. Okay, the bus takes too long. I would never take that long. That's like a school bus too, which is really weird. Ooh, a pick rover. And there's some interesting people. Oh, you get the laugh things. I need to do that. Go in. It's 3,000. Sure, let's sign up. Good stuff. Crazy prices. Yeah, crazy high prices. They're painting. Do you want to... 4,000 bells! I think we need to get pay off for loan before we can afford that. That's a lot of bells. That is crazy. Am I focused? Okay. I think I'm focused. I'm sorry if I'm not. Ugh. I'm just bad at everything. Hey, you're Baba! Babra! Sorry, yeah. Why are these people changed every time? Auction house is useless for us because I don't have friends. I can't afford anything at Gracie Grace still. Actually, I can, but do I want anything at Gracie Grace? Oh, she follows you in this game. She didn't. This is the shirt that he wears. That was his face wears. Nope. Don't think it works. Oh yeah, this is the pleather vest, which I thought was hilarious. Do I do it? Should we do it? $6,200. We'll do it. Actually. Not now. Today. Thank you for stopping by. Yes. Yes, very thank you. Okay, we're gonna go see a comedy show. We're at this place. Oh. Here, yeah. At the theater. With her. Him. Them. Welcome to Mark P. 800. Okay, sure. Yeah. Special performance will begin in just a few moments. Make our way into the theater. Okay. Let's see what it is. It's probably gonna be a really bad pun. Okay. What's that? Center stage. Right here. Yep. MC, thank you for your patience. The Marquis is very pleased to present Dr. Shrunk, who is starring in the feature of Disbelief. Yes, very disbelief. Like, one person in this whole audience. Thank you. Dr. Shrunk is in the house. If you're sick of all of the same blabbery blabs, here I'm here for you. Yeah? You can't wait, right? Hello! Wow, rough crowd. Well, there's no better way to break through the blends than to tell you one of my exciting jokes. Yep, that's what the doctor ordered. That's a really bad way to start. You did come to hear one of my exciting jokes, right? Maybe not. Anyway, get ready to feel the excitement. Okay then, ahem. I'm bombing up here. Yes, you kind of are. Sometimes people throw rotten tomatoes at me if they don't like my jokes. Lights up here shine in my eyes. I can't see a tomato coming at me until it's too late. So if you see me do this, it means I'm scared. I hear a tomato flying at my face. Eat! No! See it happen. Right there again. Doctor is out of here! So see what I did there? Kapow! Right? I'm putting them to sleep. And you can do it too. That emotion I just used has been added to your keyboard window. Use that emotion on your friends with some compelling conversation. Now wasn't that the best 800 bells you ever spent? You'll knock them dead with that emotion. Thank you. No, you're too kind. I didn't even clap. The doctor is out. Yes, the doctor is out. Disbelief! We hope you enjoyed this show today. We hope to see you again in the future. Let's see this disbelief. Okay, well. I think we're all in disbelief right now. Excuse me, sir. Apologize, we can't go to the bathroom. See another show? Do you want to see another? Nah, that's not. I've been disappointed. I'm gonna keep doing that. Sunset. Yeah, let's go back to Sunset. My camera cups of water are great. Sorry. Ahoy, need we snack fish? Happy city life. Crowded. Ever since buses since running, the city be teeming with visitors. Like a fish feeding frenzy. There are everyday new bus fills with new faces, all of them passengers, all holding their own dreams and ideas. That's why I took this job, to help them all grab hold of their dreams. Yo ho ho, and grab on that dream. Well, Sprat, we be nigh on sunset. Must have caught us a good tailwind. We be early. Make sure you didn't leave with nothing, except your wallet. You can leave that if you want, by God. Yeah, I'm keeping my wallet. I think I need that because I need to pay off my loan. Okay. Didn't find the bell rock yet. Oh, that's a weed. No, unacceptable. Is this the bell rock again? This is still the bell rock. Oh, I love that song. Okay. Yeah, I missed one. Ah, mistakes were made. Whatever. Can't do anything about that. Okay. Still did okay. You did okay. So we got like 4,000 bells today. 4,001. Okay, not bad. Not bad. I was expecting a little bit more. How much is that? That's 96,000. I shouldn't have paid Crazy Red. I would have like 100,000 bells now. Wait, is this house new? Darn, Dragonfly. This house is not new. This is definitely not. Pico, yeah, Pico's definitely not. Who's new in here? Someone move. Miranda's new. We need to welcome Miranda. By welcome, I mean send her some fruit. Alright, let's go visit. I love how there are just shells everywhere because I picked them up. My fault. Totally my fault. Okay. Let's see Miranda. Oh, you're Miranda. What, can't you tell? I just moved here and now I'm trying to get everything into its proper place. Don't waste your breath. All my news from the news channel. And you do watch free anyway. Love my news victims. Okay. So that's Miranda. That's interesting to say the least. Okay. Whee! Loading screen. Okay, we're gonna send her a letter and I need a keyboard. Ooh, more weed. What's with all the weed? Oh, we're gonna catch a bee today. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna catch a bee. We better be able to do that. Hey, money. Okay. Catching a bee. I'm ruining my grass right now. That's my fault. Another cicada. Afraid of. No. Okay. No bee. More money. Where are the bees? Where are the bees at? This is difficult. Money? This is systematically. Which one is a bee? Give me the bees! No! Okay, that's all of these trees. Okay. Here's the cat. And you want something. What do you want, Pee Wee? We're talking for a second. You know how I've always been. What? You need to give him a nice greeting. Yeah, this is Canada Day. We need to be patriotic over here. It's a worldwide number one trend. See, yeah, I have an idea. I hope I spelled that right. I doubt it's spelled that. Oh my. Hashtag Canada. I mean, everyone loves Canada. I don't. Let's be real now. Canada is great. But like, you know, polar bears here. Polar bears are great. What else we got? We have. So there's a honeybee here. Oh. We also have like. We have caribou. Caribou are great. Caribou. Is that all our money? Our money smells like maple syrup, okay? What else? What more do you need here? I mean, our money smells like maple syrup, I think, is probably the best thing ever. It's really strange. It is a thing. All of our new plastic money smells like maple syrup. It's really strange too. I'm like, how does this magic work? My pockets are full. What the heck? Okay. Oh, money. Yeah. So much money. Don't know what to do with that. Don't know what to do. Okay. Nuts. Hey, another cicada. Okay. Nope. Where are the bees? Bees? Question mark? Okay. Sorry. I'm pretty sure I said that last time I streamed too. I actually printed out the Cards Against Humanity thing. I cut it all out. It was painful. It was great, but it was painful. It was a lot of fun. Could you do a Cards Against Humanity stream? I need friends for that, though. I can find enough friends to do a Cards Against Humanity stream. I think I should do it. Maybe. We should. Okay. Where are the honeybees at? More money. I don't need money right now. I want honeybee. Hey! Okay. No! I should press A instead. No! That was mean! That took so long! And just instantly failed! Okay. Okay. And go for another try. So bothered. I shook all the trees on this half of the island. Or city, town, whatever. Okay. I'm definitely not getting this one. Yeah, see, I'm definitely gonna stop because I just pushed a lot of trees off. I can't get more hurt. Why do our characters always get stung by a bee on the eye? Like, is that common? Or are you getting medicine? Yeah, you're just mean. Cool. I don't like you anymore. Well, I don't think I ever liked you, so, no. One more bee. Give me a bee. One of these better be another bee. Okay, well. Now it's been 2 days that I've done this, and I've failed on both of these days. Nope. there's a bug on it. My mistake. Did I shake this iron? I'm done. Hey, furniture! Alarm clock! More money? Oh, pockets are full! Why is this so hard? I just want to catch a bee! I didn't want where. I hope. Oh, I did not want to see that image. Okay. I wonder if we can shake all the leaves off the tree. I don't think we can. I can get rid of perfect. I know perfect fruit trees will die like that. Ugh. So bothered. Coconut trees. Has grown. Did I shake this already? I don't think so. Maybe. Is that another? Maybe. I think I shook all these. Okay. So I probably missed. I missed two bees today. So mad. I made enough money from trees. I probably got at least 2k from trees. That's another. How much should I start with? Some of my have kept total. Okay. It's our final try. Yes! I caught a bee! I caught a bee! Hi! What's up? I totally forgot about the comment thing here. But hey! Which face is pretty hard? That doesn't hurt so bad. Hang in there? That's it? That's all you're gonna say to me? Hang in there? Yeah, it is painful. But I caught a bee, so it's everything's good. Everything is all. Ugh. My pockets are full. Get eventually, okay. Find another bee. These are fun. More money. My pockets are full. Great. I give up on this pockets are full deal. I need to go back to. Oh, I can't sell anything. Put it on that. Okay. There's a weed over here. What the heck? There are weeds. I've been gone for 1 day. 1, 2. I wasn't here on Monday. Nor was I here on Tuesday. Today's Wednesday. Yes, so I was gone for 2 days. How many weeds are there? What the heck? I last streamed on. I streamed this game on Sunday. Okay. That's okay. Are you gonna give me medicine? Totally too bad. It's been like 20 minutes since I last saw you. I don't think you really forget someone's face that easily. Oh yeah, these people don't care. Oh, good. What's up? So, everything. Do I want that one? Nah, don't want that one. Let's sell the bee as well. 3,000 bills. Okay, sure. That service is free. You offer free services. That's great. Okay. Great. I have no idea what these points. Oh, the points were for exchanging stuff. That's why. Don't worry. Exchanging points. Okay, whatever. I knocked her out of the doorway. Speed walk. doing trendy stuff? I don't know what trendy furniture is. I do basic furniture because I don't understand things. Like, I barely know how to put together a room. Try with another time for hook. Then do it. Or B. Actually, how many more thousand do we need? We only need 3 more thousand. I think that I can do that today. I can catch a few fish. Let's catch some red snap. I think that's a good idea. Maybe. Oh, I killed a flower. I mean, I totally didn't kill a flower, right, Kelly? Yeah, no. I think I might have killed flowers. She saw it move in. I'll have to force her to do it. Eventually. Getting trees is hard work. It's too good for you somehow. Oh, sure. Okay, great. We're done shaking trees for today. I have an ugly scar on my face again, and... Oh, didn't shake these actually. One more honeybee. You can do it. One more honeybee. Just one. Just one. Now I turn it off and deal with it. I should wear that t-shirt. Aw. That's cool. That's why I'm wearing a thick sweater. Actually, I'm not wearing a t-shirt under this. Whoops. Oh, what's that? What are you gonna say? Those bees thought you could. Yeah, I would take care of the swelling, but I don't have medicine. I know Tom Nook sells medicine, but I don't want to give him money for medicine. I don't believe in medicine. No, I'm joking. I love medicine. Medicine is good. For when you need it. Don't overdose, kids. Read how to take your medicine carefully. I'm just offering bad advice. Deal with that. Catch you. Oh, did I check out the Able Sister today? I don't think so. I have to look at that. Oh yeah. Their cart. Whoa. They're not worth anything. It's a fish. It's no fish in the fish. Where are you? One? Hey, you're a puffer fish! Say ow. I would say ow. Okay. Ooh. Another big fish. Oh no, don't go away. You're probably bass. I bet you are. But I still want you anyway. Okay. I keep wanting to press A. Oh yeah, you're a sea bass. Hey, sea bass. Okay. Don't run over that tree, because I need more coconuts. How long does it take for food to replenish? 2 days? 3 days? Probably. Sorry. I can only think of the time he's been a little bit. Better. I expect so much better. I need water. Urgh. I can get someone to send me water. That's okay. I'll live. Okay. Oh, it's another fish. They're small fish. I'm probably not worth it. Much, but that's okay. Ooh, there's another big fish over there. Okay, let's catch you first. Just keep taking nibbles. Where are you? Bluegill. Okay, never caught bluegill before. Let's try catching him. No! Okay, we do it. Yes. Sweet fish. Oh, your pockets are full swap. Why are there so many hundred bells in my pocket? Oh, shaking trees. Exactly. Okay. Okay, so we still need quite a bit of money. Still catch a few fish. Are there red snappers? Red snappers are worth 3k. We can catch enough of those so we can make enough money. Right? Oh no. This one. Nope. Yes. Okay. I got another pufferfish. Okay. Pufferfish. There's another fish over here. A small fish. You fit right on. Where are you? Horse mackerel. Okay. Let's just go. Ooh, nothing else over here. Achoo. What are you? Tell me. I'm sorry. Draw. Sweet fish, okay, another sweet fish. Do I have pocket inventory space? Yes, I do. I have space for two more fish. I'm assuming you might land a lever. Want something? I'm gonna buy a puffer fish. How much is a puffer fish worth? Google time! Oh, did I click no? Oh, whoops. Is it worth more than 350? Oh, it was! I should have said yes! What the heck? I didn't mean to push no. Oh, I feel mean now. I'm sorry. I'll totally give it to you. Okay. Mistakes were made. That means I need to write a letter to her. Let me buy me. That's called. This tiny fish. This tiny fish just ran. Where you go? Come to me. Come to me. I missed that. I'm really bad with these boxes. Whatever it is you need to click properly. I have a story about reflexes in a moment. Oh, that's another guy. You know, what is that thing where, like, you hit the knee and it moves up or whatever? Is that a real test for reflexes or whatever? Because if you tap my knee or whatever, like, my knee won't move. Like, it will not kick up. Is it a thing? I don't know. I might be broken, but, you know. I think it is a thing. I've never... Really kind of, but I know like when people have done, I think Kelly's done it to me, my knee won't move, like it won't kick up or whatever. Yeah, I don't know. If it is a thing, I must just be defective. Or I must just be good at resisting those things. the action is so chill. Our keyboard. Use browser all you like. Don't need to browse anything. I'd like to sell everything I have. $3,000? All that work for only $3,000? Fine. Whatever. Just gonna be poor. Should we do the shell thing? Sell all the shells here? Which shells are worth the most? I don't know. Meant to type around the other keyboard. Because mistakes. No. That's the easiest way for me to get. Yeah. Just type something in. No. Just no. No fish. Ooh, big fish. I don't want anything. Never mind, I lied. Sand dollars are worth the least. After Porcelletta. Porcelettas are worth less. So conches are worth less. Coral, conch, clams, and oysters. So pick up the coral. Sand dollars are not worth less. How much are you worth? Your Porcelletta, you're worth less. Where are you? Your Venus cup. Venus cup, you're worth 150. You're worth less. Venus cup, okay, you're worth something. Sand dollar, you're worth less. Okay. Venus cup. Okay. Let's drop my sand dollar, because they're not worth that much. I thought they were worth a bit. Turns out I was wrong. Okay. Where are... Ooh, fish! Big fish! Is there bias or bass? Bass. Don't know. What? Napoleon fish. What? Is that rare? I think that's a rare fish. That's insane. That was a massive blue fish. That was scary. We need to sell whichever our massive fish first. I think we might have enough to pay off our loan. Whoa! We pay off our loan! This only took 4 days. It took too long. Oh, we should have invested in the stock market. Stock market. I don't know how to say it. You know, the other things. Deal with that. My pronunciation does not exist. Okay, I wanna sell what? Sell everything else first. How much is everything else worth? 1,600. Okay, good. Yeah, let's sell the other fish too. Napoleon fish. What? $10,000 for a Napoleon fish. I'll sell. Totally sell. Okay. Don't need anything else. I just need $3,000 more. Actually, I do need $3,000 more. Okay. I'm not going until I get $3,000 more. Which means this episode will probably be around the same length as the other one. That's good. I'm really excited. Done mail. Oh, I got mail! I sent all of you guys letters and none of you responded to me. What the heck? Okay. Time to send another letter. Let's send one. I just want to send one tomorrow today. I don't want to send too many letters. Okay. To Miranda. Oh, cancel. No. Hey, welcome to Sunset. Do you wish to speak Sunset? Never. Newsletter? Newspaper? Just mail me another. Just mail me. And we will keep you up to date. So, do you. I'm sorry I talk really weirdly when I'm narrating as I type. Also, do you like beaches? Question mark? Because that's our town fruit and you can't do anything about it. Hey, welcome to Sunset. Do you wish to receive the Sunset Never newspaper? Just mail me stuff and we'll keep you up to date. Also, do you like peaches? I mean, I do. One thing I'm really sad about. Costco doesn't sell those peaches anymore. They don't sell the white fleshed peaches, the fancy ones. I'm really sad. It's basically the ones that look like the ones from the game. They don't have them. I'm really mad because I love those peaches. Any other peach is not a peach to me. I don't know. I'm really picky about fruit. Oh, I like this floor better. Okay. We're done. I didn't know I had that floor in my inventory. Whee! Let's go back. I should put my mic forward. Okay. Mistakes are made. So these three things. Oh, I have another fossil. I'm sure. 507. 507? There's a rug in there. What? That is crazy. Okay. Well. Can't do anything about that then. Cool. Okay. Makes a super cool greeting. Looks awesome. Sure, let's have a cool greeting with you. Lightning Thunder Steam. What's the greeting? Hashtag. Or I do this a lot. Whoa! Whoa! Confirm. All I have to say is, whoa? Yeah! What else do you say? Whoa! Kevin! Whoa! I mean, I would totally come, whoa! That's the best thing ever. Can someone else say, whoa? That's my one of my main catchphrases. Totally. Welcome! Oh, let's check a fossil. Okay, this fossil. Fascinating. It's an Iguanodon with blah 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 torso. I kind of want it. I need a little bit of money. Just a little bit. We'll be okay. No, I'm done for today. Ooh, I do want coffee. Let's go get coffee. Bro, it's just me. You're the only- No, you're not the only staff. There's an upstairs staff. You have a coffee shop staff. Hey! Captain is here. I want to talk to you. You're not drinking coffee. Yeah, it's just Chris looks really happy when we buy his coffee. I mean, I would be happy. Still steaming. That's surprising. I agree. No, I actually don't. I like my coffee like slightly cold. What a flavor! Nutmeg, nutmeg, bold move, Brewster. Bravo. Nutmeg. What is nutmeg? I cook things, so I should probably know what nutmeg is. I don't really do spices, so. Okay, that's all I'm gonna say. KK, we need to see KK. Whoa, KK. Still getting a little hot in here. Okay. You gonna say whoa to me? Whoa! Hook me up, okay. I'll hook you up with some friends. Because that's how it works. Okay. I hope there are enough peaches here to supplement the ink. So I have 120,000 bells. Oh, lost and found time. Yes. No, not lost and found. What is this? Recycling bin. Lost and found usually doesn't have stuff. Recycling bin. Ah, there's nothing in here. Pickups tomorrow at 6 a.m. Which means there will be nothing in there tomorrow either. Why Tuesday and Thursday? Those 2 days are like right beside each other almost. So Wednesday and Tuesday, that's it. Doesn't make sense to me, but whatever. No cranny! I spend 25,000 bells in here. 25,000! How am I gonna spend 25,000 bells in here? Hello. These are all the basic things I have. Nope, I don't need any of these things. What else? I wanna sell this. I better have enough. Oh, just over enough. I don't have anything else to sell. Okay, let's go back. Let me know if I need anything. I don't need anything. Okay, I'm good. I am so good. That is great. I'm gonna pay off my loan. I think we're done. Whoa. That's exciting. That's honestly really exciting. So we're gonna make our house bigger again. Is it bigger again, or is it basement, or is it upstairs, or other rooms? I don't remember how this worked. Pay mortgage. It's 120, right? Yes, it is 120.
Nine.
Made it to zero. Wow. Thank you for stopping by. Woohoo! Yahoo! No more debt for me. My house is all paid off. That was good. It's just a little sad that I'm celebrating with broken eye. I should have bought medicine. Yeah. It would have looked better for this occasion. Mistakes were made. Whatever. Do I have mail? No mail. No furniture for my house either. Whoops. Okay. To my dear friend Kevin, since when were we friends? Thanks so much for paying off your home renovation loan in full. Very good, yes? Now you finished paying off? What's next? Are you sure you're pretty satisfied with your house as it is now? I see, yes, indeed. I thought that might be the case. Well, you know, we could always rebuild your house a little bigger. Maybe much more comfortable, yes? Want to do it? Sure, let's do it. And you're very good. You're a real go-getter. So what color would be? What color is it right now? It's pale green, I think? Or is it aqua? It's aqua. I'll do aqua. Let's keep it aqua. Sure. Construction is done tomorrow. Yoo-hoo! When does construction ever finish? Like, tomorrow? Like, everything takes a long time. Everything. Yeah, that's aqua. Aqua looks decent. Matches the shirt I'm wearing. This is good. This is exciting! Yay! I need grass over here. Let's put a flower over here. we plant the flower over here. Okay. Plant. Yes. If we plant over here, then maybe the grass will grow back a little better. I don't know how to make grass better. Anyone want to tell me? Greatly appreciated. You're dead. I can revive you, but I'm lazy. Anyway, I think I'm done for today then. That is good. I'm excited. My house is paid off. Everything is all good. Okay. I'll put this straw away. It looks really ugly on display. It really looks really ugly on display too because I have no music playing. Tape deck. How long will it be when people don't understand what tapes are? I think people are starting to not understand what tape is. I should have sold that box. Tapes are made. Let's put on, I'll sell the box. Whatever, I'm next on. I should have sold these things too. That one looks okay. The Rooster? No, you're not the Rooster. Dingoid. Yes? Nope, not you. Dingoid. Yeah, these two. I like the Lullaboid set. That one looks better. I think that one looks a lot better, but don't have them yet. Should I quit now? Yes, save and quit. I never actually save and quit, guys. Ever. Thank you so much for watching today's episode. Be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel when you see more videos like this. Also, be sure to follow me on Twitch, twitch.tv/IrisInHeaven, so you can watch all these being streamed live.